Hello and welcome. Today it's time for Power Block Reviews. Like I got inspired for Beno today. So today we're gonna look at this very interesting tower block in Mölndal at Lerbrannegatan. As you see, they got red brick with concrete down below. And at the side there are some cladding added, which are not flammable at all. But this looks very strange, because they did this on some few tower blocks. Just if the stupid tower won't be in the way, we can now have a look that there is a cladding. But that's not my street view thing that actually not work properly. But as you can see, there are some other English type of houses opposite side.
Look at him, and he's completely...
They look very nice. Sadly, the doors are locked at this time, and I just got in one of these. And the service area ladders are very, very dodgy to pull out. But if you look closely, you can see the white cladding at the side. And let's go and have a look. So, when I first come to this entrance door, we got a really nice original door here. It's tower block reviews time, like Benno does. And we are now, I get access to this very interesting tower block. As you can see, it's got concrete down below, and it actually got brick, red brick. I think it's replaced after. Oh, this one's higher. Maybe there's a lift inside. There's brick all the way up, like this, and there are three floors. So, you can see they have shelters in there, like all Swedish houses. I don't know why, but that was very unnecessary, but they built it. Because these houses are built in 1959. And guess what? That's right, they have a spiral staircase in it. So when I do the original first door, you can see the top. You got this thing here, which, maybe it's some doorbell or something, because you can see there is something up there. Maybe because there was a concierge in there before, but they removed. So first when you come, there is mail boxes, with these very nice things where you can select if you want, advertisements or not. So, when we first come, it's a very nice newly renovated entrance. The lights are probably replaced in the 2000s or something. And here was where the concierge was, and there was a phone here later, I think. Because you can open this, and what's this? It's a secret area. Let's go and have a look. I got inspired from Benno making tower block reviews. We're gonna make this for today. Maybe I'm gonna end it. So, you can see. I only see the outside. Yeah, this must be some kind of storage area or something, because there was a phone here, I thought. There is an outlet, so I don't know what is this for secret area. Here we have inside these doors, I don't know. I don't have key, very sad. I need to get keys to these houses. You see, there was a problem when the old light switch was through. Sadly, it's no lift, but look at this. Doesn't this look awesome? A spiral staircase. Yeah, let's walk up and see where it goes. Oh, there's the rubbish chute. This was totally disgusting smelly. I think they removed it. Put this over it. And as when you come up, it's three flats at every floor like this. And let's continue walking up and look if you can open a really dodgy the ladder to the roof and see. So, it's no lift inside here, sadly. Very strange, no lift. Because there is the, when the smoke from fire, this will open it down in the entrance. Let's see, it's like three flats, I think. Oh, wait. Oh, there is a lift! Wow! Oh, it's a generic, it's a very nice. Let's ride it. Oh, someone is playing very loud music inside this. There is a lift here, but it likely isn't working at all. Very strange, because this... I'm so glad that the door was open so we can have a tower block. Review our time here, because I think they're gonna demolish them. It's one of those that comes in flats around, but it's a vine. Nice. Oh, this looks like a why is there a lift button here? Is it BMG? But well, there's a lift button. Let's go down and look. There is a lift here or something. No? No, but why is there a lift button? Maybe there was a lift here before building a flats. Because this looks really old. If you look at this, this looks like it's a vine. It's a VINGA, but this button feels very strange and hard to push, so I really don't know this, but it's very strange, and it's a hole around this. Is this a lift button, by the way? Yeah, four persons. Yeah, this might be a lift here or something before, but they removed it, because I think maybe they, during the renovation, I think it's very strange. Why is there a lift button Now let's go and see if we can look at her roof. We're gonna open this up like most English tow blocks. I can see from Beno, they have this. Oh, ladder! Let's pull it out and see. Oh, this looks nice. A ladder. Oh, but... Now these fish arms... Oh, no! These are dodgy. Oh, you can see the Baltic logo almost there. Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna climb this ladder. Or maybe the roof access is locked. Oh, this is dodgy. This is extremely dodgy. Why? Oh, there's something. Maybe you should use this to... No, this... What's this? Is this this fit? Oh, that's too long for ladder. Okay, let's climb this ladder. This is dodgy. And it's okay, just about. Just right here. This is scary. And it's so dodgy. I can feel it popping. Let's see. Is it open? Is it open or not? Oh, this is scary. And now it's closed. Oh, I don't have the keys for it. This is horrible. This is horrible. It wobbles. Look at this. It's wobbly ladder. Oh, this is so horrible. Wobbly. And we can't go up the roof because it's locked. Sadly, but so... But most Swedish, they are very good locking up the roofs. And I don't have keys. But I'm gonna see if I can get the keys for this area when we can enter this sheriff's thing or what is on there. So, let's wait. So, I'm gonna see if I can ring on these doors. Maybe I can borrow some keys. Because some people in Sweden are very welcome. You can see the rugby chute has been covered up. They now got famous houses instead, garbage houses, because they want you to sort the garbage, not using rubbish chutes. But this is still, you can choose that if you want to have rubbish chute or a garbage house, a rubbish station, or substation thing. But say they come through the roof, the ladder is really dodgy. I'm dare climbing up that thing. It's so dodgy. And that lift fun there. Why is that lift fun here? It's so strange. Why would there be a lift button here that... I have music from the flat then. Maybe there was a lift here somewhere, but they removed it and maybe they're beating it's a flat. I don't know that actually. I don't live here. But this is a very strange tower block. Like, very strange. Let's go down. Maybe we can have a look at the area, secret area. Now let's go down and have a look. The last look at the entrance. But it's locked, so I can ask somebody here. But this is creepy. Look at this. With magic lights. Turning on when you can reach the oh door. Oh, there comes the light. No elevator button here. I don't know. What is the problem? There's internet link cables on here, the communications. Sadly, we come to the roof because the ladder is dodgy. But this, I really want to see what's inside these doors because it looks like so interesting. Oh, look at this. You see, they're locked. I can't go in these doors. Wow, no, sadly, we can't. Next time, I'm gonna have keys. We can do a full. I'm gonna continue this video when I have keys. This is a tower block review archive, like Banner does. So maybe we can go inside a shelter. But this, what's this? What's that? That looks like a doorbell thingy before the concert we have rung the doorbell or something. And what's that? That looks like a door mechanic and things. Oh, this is strange. Sadly no lift. Sadly we can't go inside the lifts because there are no lift. There is a rubbish chute. Thing. This is not like Banner videos. I don't want to copy Banner, but I got a bit inspired in tower block reviews. They're saying that you can't place spikes and children here because it will it's a fire risk. It's against fire regulations to do that. So let's see. Let's continue when we got a key maybe here or something or something like that. So. Hope you enjoyed my bit of a tower block review, and these doors are definitely locked. Oh, yeah, that's open. Oh, that's also not good. That is horrible. Look at that. The window is open, and there, I really want to see what skids. That's the shelter at E. Very strange. It's very nice. There is your laundry and your garbage station in there, and there's a playground, and there is a... It's kind of a wall there, you go through that tunnel to get in there, because it's no street entrance. And this is actually very boring, because it's so quiet. It's a lot more alive at the other side. So, that's it for now, and if I got the key, we can do the rest of these tunnel networks. So, I don't wanna close the door, because I don't wanna get locked out here for now, so that's it. Oh, residences. I got a continuation of this tower block reviews. I got keys! So we can finally open this. We can finally an open secret area. So let's begin with this one. And I got the key. This is the right key. Oh, is it? It's gonna turn. No. Oh, I need to use two hands for this. This is the right key. Spooky secret area. Oh, this looks like these are actually storage shelves. Yeah, let's explore them. Now, first of all, these locks are very dodgy. I wouldn't rely on these locks at all, actually. No, this is scary. I don't know if I can exit this tower box. I'm not sure. Oh, dear. I'm very scared because this locks look bad. Oh, nice. Space office. Okay, so this is a shelves area. Ooh, spooky. Look at these pipes. They're so scary. Ooh, look at this. Oh, that is even scary. Oh, secret room. Oh, it says cleaning supplies here. Oh, and basically I think they got custom keys, but... No, we can't. But let's have a peek in this scary place. Oh, this is so scary. What's even inside this place? Okay, and this is a door here as well. Ooh, what does this door come through? Oh, finally. You see, the locks are in place. We come to another place. Oh, look at that. That door is massively secure. I think that's the mobile communications room or something. But look, then we come to another one of these. Oh, I really need to look at this zone. And I go here, that's them. And ooh, this is so scary. That door locks and I don't think you can get by on this. Oh, this is so scary. Oh look, and this, the door locks are really dodgy. You need to see so you can look the doors after you. This is dodgy as look at this, this is storage shelf, sort of the apartment. So look at this. You can see, there are for 33, for 32, and for 31. Oh, look at that. And so I'm gonna literally make graffiti on that. Now let's go out from this area. This is spooky. Let's take door number two. Maybe that are storage spaces as well. Now this is scary. And the locks are in front. You can get locked in very easily here. Ooh, this is so scary. Ooh, storage areas. Ooh, look at this. Sorry for my bad thing, but this locks are dodgy as hell. Ooh, this is door. Ooh, what's that? Ooh, this looks like... Oh, the lights comes out. Please don't, please say it's not your locked here as well. No. I don't know if I'm gonna come out here. Ooh, that's a close. I don't wanna... Oh, yeah, maybe I come out here. Yeah. Ooh, this is scarier. This one's far more spooky than one. Oh, this is scary. What's this? Ooh, this one. Oh, wow. Oh, and this seems to be the electricity meters and fuels for all the apartment and flats here. Oh, very, very, danger. High water. What's this? This is far much interesting. Oh, from very old Eldon. Oh, look at that. How many kilowatts? Oh, if you know on YouTube, you can see that it's been using 1,788 kilowatts. And which apartment is that? That's basically for apartment number. I can't see that. That is so... Oh, there we are. Apartment AC17. I don't know what that means. It could be locked. I don't know what's unlocked. Oh, that's scary. That's scary. This is scary. This should be locked. And why are they? Why aren't they locking off? There's a quick one. Let's see if this key fits. This, it was scarier. Oh, does this key fit here? Oh, there's another one. Oh, look at that. Oh, one of the shelves here open. Oh, let's have a look inside. Oh, much junk. Yes, junk here. Oh, wow. This is a real power block review. Let's go inside. It's much junk. Oh. Wow. Oh, look at that. Well, that's spiderwebs. Oh. And look at that. Oh, spiderwebs in the windows. Oh, this is scary. This is really scary. I tell you. Oh, this is scary. This is spooky. The shelves open. Look at that. That's not nice. Somebody leave the shelves open. Ooh, this is scary. This is a real power block review, like Banner does. Focus camera. And here's one other one of these. Another shell. Let's look inside. Oh, that was scary. That's probably the same. Yeah, that's the same. People were not bothering looking up the shelves. What's this? This is another one of these electrical things. Oh, and right here is another exit to another. Oh, another exit. That probably goes out to another one of these. Okay, let's go and finish this video off. That was a good tower block review on this interesting estate. It's just a shelter left, but we're gonna take the shelter another day anyway. And let's explore that one. This was a good tower block review. So let's go out. This is why the keys with me. Oh, lights are broken. Open door away, and I see when it slams shut, and that was the secret hangar of this. Oh, this was a good tower block review. Let's see if this keys works on this door. Let's see if does it work. Oh, this was a good tower block review. Okay, hello. Wow, hope you enjoyed this little tower block review of this estate itself. Hope you enjoyed this tower block review. That's it.